on board with Nicholas Latifi. Coming down to the final corner, he's looking to get into the points for Formula first time in Formula 1. Coming around the second last corner, oh my god, there's been a massive crash.